Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
입구에서,
which means
at the entrance in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
입구에서 입구에서 입구에서
One more time.
입구에서 입구에서 입구에서
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.